اخر شيء ياما ابي قلبي يزين الضحكه.
Nariman was born 4 months ago. Her father Mahmoud was overjoyed. He thought he couldn't have any children. Mahmoud's mother loves to bathe Nariman, her first grandchild. The day of her birth was unforgettable for the whole family.
رغم الضيق رغم انه ما معيش كل هالشيء هذا نسيته مقابل الفرح وصلت للمشفى وبحس انه ما نسأل عن شيء.
Mahmoud has been living on borrowed money for over 2 years. Although UNHCR covered 75% of his daughter's birth fees, Mahmoud struggled to pay the remaining $170. But he knew one person who could help. Lebanese shop owner Abu Yaqub.
قد ما كان المعنى مصاري متفضيل يمكن يقع بنفس المغلس يمكن الله يبعث لي واحد احسن منه. يعني بنعمل شيء لرب العالمين بالنهايه.
Abu Yaqub owns a little shop neighboring many Syrian refugee settlements in the Beqa Valley. They come to him for rice, sugar, flour, and bread. But only few can afford to pay. Still, he gives them what he can.
الناس طيبين وبنعرفوا المعرفة قديمة و وأوادم ومهما عطيتهم يعني برجع بحصل عليه أنا بعدين حتى لو طولت بيل عليهم أو صبرتهم بيحصل كله واللي ما بيحصل ساعتها بيعوضوا الله.
His generosity costs him thousands every month. But he says he can afford to be patient. A UN report issued last year found that Syrian refugees are deeper in debt now than ever before.
ما عم لاقي لها جواب، عم اقول بلكي الله يبعث لنا شي شغله نشتغلها شي يعني املنا بالله كبير. اكثر من هيك ما في.
But for now, Mahmoud is thankful for the generosity that helped bring his daughter into the world.
Baba. Please.